the WATE 6 on your side newsroom. Knoxville police are investigating right now after a report of a shooting. The call came in around 1:30 from an Exxon station on Magnolia Avenue. Our crew finding the Thumbs Up convenience store surrounded by police tape and KPD cruisers. We're waiting to hear from police about exactly how it happened.